New details tonight about the man accused of pulling a gun at Mount San Jacinto College. This is 26-year-old Greg Abejon in court today. According to court documents, Abejon walked into the school cafeteria Wednesday and asked a group of students, quote, "Are you ready to die today?" And then expletive. The documents say he then booked a ticket to Moscow, Russia before being arrested at LAX. Abejon pleaded not guilty today in court and is being held on $2 million bail.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.